Let's make braided salmon stuffed with crab and shrimp. Get the biggest salmon you can find. Slide your salmon into 3 strips. Braid it up. Let's make crab mix. Cream cheese. Parmesan cheese. Sour cream. Finish. Mix. Add garlic butter to your salmon.
Baby girl, there ain't nothing more that I can say.
Add crab mix to salmon.
I wanted more than anything. If I walk away and just let you leave, you'll be stuck in my head like
add
a
more garlic butter.
I know you want it, yeah. I'm hesitating.
Why?
You must be crazy. I gotta make
add jumbo shrimp on top of crab mix
together, so this must be something special.
Season and add more garlic butter. Added more crab mix and garlic butter. Can't forget to add lime juice. Baked for 50 minutes. Dinner is served.